When the Chosen Savior turned away from his duty, the Firekeeper took charge. And five kingdoms gifted her five thrones to aid in the Firelink ritual and receive souls brought by an emissary of Ems. The Firekeeper's champion.
O fiery gods, light my way. Banish the shadows, so my journey is ever safe. So I may find guidance in the wisdom of saints. Oh, dear, forgive me. I didn't see you there. Allow me to introduce myself. Greetings, traveler. I am Erwin of Kareem. A disciple of the Archbishop, I was sent here by Apostle Morn to retrieve a wayward saint, a frail woman by the name of Irina. She is my dear sister. Her pilgrimage is due to end, but we have received no word from her, nor her knight, Aegon. Miracles are tales of the gods, powerful blessings made manifest by faith. If you wish to learn, I can teach you, if you'd like. Ah, good pupil. Miracles are tales of the gods and their kin. Blessings granted to us through faith. Most miracles are ancient, written at the dawn of the Age of Fire, after the Great War. As such, there are miracles for almost every purpose. Miracles for combat, miracles for healing. There are even miracles for teleportation. Oh, sorry, I don't know every miracle by heart. I am merely a disciple, under Morn. Oh, shall I share more on the matter? Very well. Long ago, Caitha, the goddess of tears, was feared as an omen of death. Sir Morn pledged himself to her protection and traveled the world as her one and only knight. He labored at her side as she wept over the dead and the dying, and together they worked to ease the suffering of mankind. Eventually, the goddess was welcomed into Kareem, home of the Way of White. In Kareem, the compassion of the gods is tangible. Previously, the so-called Allfather, Lloyd, judged humanity by law of the sword, before being dethroned by the true heir of Gwyn. Forgiveness is earned in penitence, and sacrifice is rewarded with absolution. To this end, the Way of White is dedicated to ease the suffering wrought by the undead curse, by enforcing our faith wherever we can. My sister, Irina, and her knight, Sir Aegon, follow in the footsteps of Caitha and Morn. One day, Irina will ease the suffering of many an undead, just as Caitha did in ages past. Ah, good pupil. Blessing most as Mirik. Oh, I. Fair.
I see the dark has sparked within you. Become my people and accept this sacred sigil of darkness. Only then will you be able to discover true power. Young Hollow, these are your first steps. You are now my apprentice, and together we shall explore the depths within our tired flesh. You now walk the path of a Hollow. I do not remember why I came to the Nexus, but I remember the previous emissary. They were mighty, though it is the destiny of all undead to find their fires waning. Only by embracing the true power of man can one defy fate. Hollow sorcery involves embracing something so beautifully human. Fate deems those enamored by darkness to seek it fully. The hollow magics are misunderstood, so it is the sorcery of misfits and the forgotten. Those fools don't realize the power we hold. We are much more than empty beings seeking the warmth of fire. Those fools can't understand the potential the Hollow has to conquer history. Those fools are damned to repeat it. That is their fate. I do not remember why I came to... Oh. Goodbye, my pupil.
Greetings. I am Ebrius, famed sculptor of Vogan. Well, before it fell, I escaped with my life, and I've been traveling the world ever since. I sell wares myself, if your curiosity calls. I don't think you'll find a better inventory anywhere else, honestly. Everything in the world tells a story. Yet no story is as beautiful or precious to me as the bottle of a kingdom's finest liquor. If you happen to find any abandoned spirits in your travels, bring them to me. We'll share in a drink, and perhaps I might be convinced to show you an expanded selection. Nobody ever bothers me for my work or company. They only seek business. Well, good. I make my living trading wares for souls. The days of artistic patronage are long behind me. Still, the artist must create. Everything in the world tells a story, yet no story is as beautiful if you are Welsh. You're welcome to... Interested in wares? You're welcome to come back with more souls. I'll be here, as always.
Welcome to the Nexus, lost soul. I am a fire keeper. I tend to the flame and tend to thee. The Archthrones require a great many souls, so that the linking of the fire may commence it. If thou wouldst become an emissary of the Thrones, then take this. lost soul, produce the coiled sword at the bonfire, with the seal of the Nexus upon thee. The Archthrones will allow travel to other worlds. If thy burden weigheth heavy, then mayst thou find here a place to rest. Yet I pray thy feelings differ, for the sake of all undead. The fire must be linked once more. If thou wouldst become an emissary, produce the coiled sword at the bonfire. Well done. Thou art now an emissary of the Thrones. To collect enough souls to satiate the Archthrones, thou must travel to distant realms. Approach the backside of one of the Thrones, and the rest will follow. Approach the backside of one of the Thrones, and the rest will follow. Approach the backside of one of...
I don't recall seeing you before. Are you new here? The name's Thomas. I'm certainly no stranger to this Nexus. If you plan on visiting one of the Archthrones, I'd be glad to lend you my services. If you have any baggage in need of storage, allow me to ease your burden. Rest assured, your goods are safe and sound with me. There's not much else I'm good for, I'm afraid. That firekeeper, she cared for me during my first days here. She says very little, but she has a kind heart. She's just the age my young daughter would have been. She'll help you get back on your feet, I'm sure. After all, the Nexus of Embers is a refuge to all those that enter. Home was a Lothric fortress atop a lone mountain, surrounded by water. It was raided by vicious demons, which even our knights didn't stand a chance against. I'm ashamed to admit it, but I abandoned my wife and daughter and ran as far as I could. I don't remember what happened after that. I awoke here in this Nexus, and here I am. Sometimes I stop and wonder how I ended up in the Nexus in the first place. Why didn't I protect my wife and daughter, even if it meant being slain by demons? Am I a coward or a fool? That firekeeper, she said, she'll...
I'm on from if you require. Pretty, I don't.
Thank you.